He plays one of the most complex positions on the field.
He gives us the best threat as a tight end on this football team.
It's open, he has soft hands, you know, he really makes a lot of plays in the middle of the field for us.
Whether lining up to block or to make the big play downfield, it's all in a day's work for Tennessee's top tight end.
A tight end is a guy who can, you know, block great, and then also, you know, go out there and beat linebackers in safety and catch the ball and make something happen.
Mychal Rivera has arrived. The junior tight end has stepped into the spotlight this season, making 19 catches for 248 yards and a touchdown. His six catches against Cincinnati gave him the most receptions for a tight end in a single game since 2007, and he's showing no signs of slowing down.
On Saturdays, when I come out here and see him play, get touchdowns, get catches, you know. I remember from high school, he would catch the ball and just fall straight down. And now he's running with the rock and getting on a big-time stage. You know, it's real cool, and I couldn't be any prouder of him. Like,
he's an extremely confident player, and he, as you can see, he can make plays, and he works hard in the run game and blocking, but he does his best to go out there and, you know, go and grab the ball.
Dumps it over the middle. Wide open is Rivera at the 40.
I'm not really a big stat guy looking back on stuff like that, but, you know, that's pretty cool because, you know, a couple great tight ends that went, you know, through here since 07, you know, Stocker and Cottom and a couple of those guys, and, you know, that just really has me excited, and, you know, I know that I can keep continuing to grow, and, you know, I'm trying to just break national records next.
Growing up in Valencia, California, Rivera has transitioned well to playing at Tennessee.
Coming from California, you know, I've done sports all my life. Sports is really all I know. I went through, you know, a lot of times, a lot of struggles to get here, and I finally got to Tennessee, and I finally got my opportunity, and then, you know, it's just time to take off now.
Number 81 continues to impress with his catching ability, making big plays when it counts.
Fires over the middle, complete. Mychal Rivera for a Tennessee touchdown. Rivera caught it at the 5, and he bowled over a gator to get into the end zone. Sets up, fires, pass, goal line. He caught it. Mychal Rivera catches at the 1-yard line.
Mychal Rivera has given his all for the orange and white, but he's not done yet. There is still plenty more in store for Tennessee's tight end.
Everybody's had faith in me, and, you know, everybody's, you know, allowed me to play how they know I can play. And, you know, they've thrown me the ball, they're giving me the opportunities, and, you know, that's the real thing. I've gotten the opportunity, and, you know, I feel like I need to just continue to grow and continue to shine and continue to fill in my role.
For the Derek Dooley Show, I'm Rick Russo.